No way! That was awesome!
Oh, I love a big silver!
Morning! Today is Tuesday, I'm not at work, it's nice, cool, and I'm off detecting. I'm doing another trial video. We're going to be in HD at 60 frames per second instead of 30, so let's see how this turns out. This is where I'm going to be detecting today. Never found anything on here, never even had a sniff of silver.
But it's a lovely location. Out in the Derbyshire Dales.
Greetings from Derbyshire. I've just got to my permission. I'm going to go and see the farmer and ask him about some fields that are closer to the farm, which I've never been on. I've been on all these ones, literally found almost nothing, even though they look fantastic. But yeah, let's go and see what the farmer says. Am I going to be lucky today? Absolutely not. Just a quick message before this video. Just want to say a massive, massive happy birthday to a couple of my hardcore viewers, Alex and Jesse. Jesse, that's a cool name, like a cowboy. Seven today. Hopefully they'll take a lot of interest in history and coins and be a couple of great detectorists of the future. So I wish you both the best birthday ever, and I hope your dad spoiled you rotten. Got myself a nice undetected field here with a couple of nosy cows. This is my first signal. It's in the 80s, high 80s. Is it junk or is it silver? First signal, first hole. I don't know. I don't know. I think that's silver. No way it is. See the hallmarks. Let me clean it up. So you can quite clearly see, you've got EB and WB. There is something else after the EB, but that'll be off a walking cane, but it's squashed, which they usually are. But yeah, it's a good start. This is looking like my first coin of the day. Solid 92. Horrible feeling that it's going to be, you know what, not a threatening bit, but a one pence. Oh, it's slightly better. I know, it's a half penny, I think. It's a ship half penny. Queen Elizabeth II. Yep, it's a coin, it's an old coin. Old-ish anyway. This is looking like my next coin, or next find. Could be a button, not sure. Nice faint 80s, about 88. It's in the second scoop, so pretty deep. And we've got a completely crusted Georgian mystery coin. Yep, oldest find of the day so far. Let's carry on. Next up, this was a really faint, high 90s, pretty deep in the second scoop, and it's looking like a lead weight of some sort. Like a thimble shaped piece of lead. I'll give it a little clean up and come back to you. Give it a little clean, got some character to it, that's for sure. Has to be some sort of weight. Yeah. Medieval, probably. I like it. Next up, this was coming in at a solid 94. Thought it was going to be a bit of farm junk. we've got a buckle. Some age to it maybe, I don't know. Georgian, not sure. Let's carry on. Some lovely views from up here. Not a great deal in the way of finds, but next up, a bit of a ropey one. I think it's a button. Yeah, it's just a broken up button. Yep, let's crack on. This one's coming in at a solid 84. Normally I'd think that would be a cow tube, but the soil colour is dark grey, which means there's going to be something copper in there. Yeah, that's a little button, look. Another button. Yep, let's crack on. Next up, this was coming in a solid 92. Very clear, sharp tone. It's looking like another buckle. Yep. Not an exciting one either. Let's carry on. Next up, we've got a solid 93. Nice faint and deep. It's looking round, but it's also looking brown. Ah, oh, it's another button. It's a livery button. It looks like it's got a griffin on it. None silver left. No silver left though. Let's carry on. So having a quick brew break. Not found a great deal, a couple of coins, a nice little lead weight thing. It's why I don't really come on here. I've only been here 3 or 4 times, and I've never really found a great deal. It's very hard work to find anything. The little silver thing I found earlier, that's the first bit of silver I've ever had off here. Yeah, but you've got to try these new fields I've not been in. There's one that way that tickles my fancy, so I'm going to go and check that one out. I'll see you in 5. You've got good ears, haven't you? Look at this. Just found this in the middle of the woods. Some sort of beast lives in there. This is the first signal I've had in ages. I'm in a different field now. They're rubbish. There's absolutely no. This was coming at a solid 86. And it's looking like a big penny that I've destroyed with my spade, which is clever, but at least I'm finding, at least it's a coin, George V big penny with spade damage. Yep, let's carry on. Gonna be having lunch in about 10-15 minutes. Thought I'll see if I can find one last coin on here, this little bit. This was a bit of a ropey signal in the sort of mid 70s. And it's looking very, very interesting. It's lead, it's got a hole in it, possibly some sort of pendant. I'm gonna give it a spray and a clean, and I'll come back to you. Well, people know me, know that I enjoy stuff like that. Oops, good catch. I don't know what that is. It must be some sort of pendant, but it's got a really nice pattern on it. Just couldn't tell you. Anyone's got some ideas or theories about that? Well, I like it. That's got to be medieval at least. It'll sit well in my cabinet. Yep, let's carry on. Next up, I've just had this. I'm not sure if it's a buck clasp or something like that. Wasn't a very good signal. Yep. Right, I'm having an early lunch. It started raining. I think it's about 5 to 12, so it's practically lunchtime. Today I've got me crisps. My dad gave me 32 packs of those, which is good. Some ham sarnies. And look at this. Ritter Sport Christmas edition coconut macaroon. Very excited about that. Right, let's go. I've had my lunch, back out in the field, on the other side of the hill this time. This is my first signal in about, well, 20 minutes. Solid 86, it's looking like a big penny. It's a Victoria penny as well, I think. Young Victoria. Should be about 1870s thereabouts. What we got? Can't quite see, but it looks like 1860. Very early one. Yep, we'll take that. One of my best ever permissions is that way, not very far. I've had all Muhammad's off there almost. Yeah, come over here and there's nothing. Yeah, you look at it and it looks mint. You've got deep ridge and furrow over there. Lovely old barn up here. Been all over this bit, not found anything. I reckon it's been night hawked. Lovely spot though. This one was a massive signal, solid 96. Thought I'd dig it, probably gonna be a big lump of junk. It's a massive chunky buckle. Again, not an especially old one. But yeah, it'll go in me scrap. But scrap, man. Well, within 5 minutes of me lunch and in the rain, I've gone from waterproof hoodie, t-shirt, just to a t-shirt. The sun's come out now and it's boiling hot. Well, I've just dug halfway to China for this one. Got it out. Lovely solid 88. I literally dug down about a good foot. What have we got? Oh, it's a crusty copper. Gutted. All that for a crusty little copper coin. Never mind. It's another coin, isn't it? Let's crack on. It's trying to rain. Really is. Next signal, a thimble. Well, this was a massive signal, big 96, so it's got to be junk. It is, but I think that is going to be another pocket watch, a crusty pocket watch, or half of one. Oh, well, maybe not. Maybe it's part of a bell. Either way, it's crap, junk. Next up, this was coming in a solid 91. Had to dig two holes to find it because I don't know. This wasn't very accurate. Is it a big old penny? I think so. Couldn't tell you who's on it. A bit crusty. Yep. Another coin. Solid 91. Thought it was going to be junk, to be honest with you, but it's looking like a big old penny again. Lost it. Very crusty. Big penny. I'll come back to you in a minute because I have a signal right next to it as well. So let's have a look. Just there. Although that's pretty massive actually. Let's have a look. Well, the next signal was indeed a big chunk of scrap. Let's put that there a minute. This was the big penny, I cleaned it up, and it's a nice Victoria 1888 penny. Although I've touched it with my spade. More amateur digging. Cool coin though. And here comes the rain. But I've got my waterproof coat on, so I don't mind. Thank you. Just making my way to the top of this hill. With a very clear, crisp 94. Opening it up. And have a butchers at that. We've got a big silver coin in there. I can see George, so it's looking like probably a florin. George V, 1920. Oh, I like that. I do like that. Oh, I've touched it with my spade. God. That's irritated me a lot. Just touched it on the edge, look. Nice big silver coin though. I'm gonna give it a clean. Look at the condition of that. I mean, other than the bit where I've hit it with a spade, but I've probably never found a florin in that good condition. You can feel the detail on it. It's so crisp. Look how fat the edge is. Still got the lip around the edge. George V. That's a lovely coin. Can't believe it. I'm finding rubbish all day and then boom, big silver. No way! That was awesome! Yep, it's chucking it down my rein. I don't actually mind. I'm quite enjoying myself. But I'm off home now.
Can we just please talk about that helicopter that flew over, because that was absolutely incredible. Can't believe I just caught that on camera. Literally, I was just about to do my outro, I heard it coming, whipped it off the tripod and managed to catch it. But yeah, anyway, that's the end of my day. Started off very slow, yeah, wasn't great, but then I found that lovely silver florin, which pretty much made the day. So that's it, I'm gonna call it a day. I'll see you later.
So this is what I found today. Starting at the back, we got the usual crusty buttons, some buckles, not very good ones. We got a couple of crusty Georgians, a couple of Queen Victoria pennies, George V penny, unknown penny, probably Victoria by the looks of it, chip off penny. We got the little silver, probably for walking cane, WB, EB stamped on it. That's a clasp of some sort. We got the thimble, this cool lead weight, quite like that, that'll go in my display, as will this, a medieval lead pendant of some sort, I'm not sure. And last but not least, we got this big, beautiful silver florin. Well, it was beautiful till I hit it with my spade. That would have been the best florin I've ever found. Detail on it is exquisite. Right, thanks for watching. See you on the next.